Krishna's death and divine music all around. Along with him. Yeah.